Popular Bengali actress Koyal Mallick, who has worked in films like Shubhodrishti and Hemlock Society, has tested positive for COVID-19. Her family member's father and veteran Bengali actor Ranjit Mallick, her mother Deepa Mallick, and husband and producer Nispal Singh have also tested positive for coronavirus. The actress took to Twitter to update her fans about her health. She wrote, "Baba, Ma, Rare and I are tested COVID-19 positive. Self-quarantined." Members of the Bengali film fraternity, including filmmaker Satyajit Sen, actors Vikram Chatterjee and Jeet, wished Koyal and her family a speedy recovery. Koyal Mallick is best known for her performances in films such as Ghore and Baire, Chhaya Aur Chobi, Shubhodrishti and Hemlock Society, among others. Koyal Mallick and Nispal Singh, who got married in 2013, welcomed a baby boy on May 5th this year. News Desk.